Let in capitalize. I can't speak.
You can't. You are
in collaboration.
In collaboration.
Oh, I see zombies. In the cutscene. Ew, they sound so weird.
Oh shit. Intro.
My character looks like a zombie. What the fuck?
The zombie intro thing just popped up.
Yeah. Yeah, they should have upped the graphics. What the fuck is this? There's a camera.
Oh, remember that? That's just a port from the.
From the Wii U. Yeah, but I mean, if they're gonna do that, they should have made it better.
True. Well, like. Yeah, they should have did, you know, at least multiplayer. Like, come on now.
Right. Oh shit! What?
Okay, and we're live.
Apparently. Oh, hello, stream.
Yeah, we're live now.
This is gonna be so weird because we're both playing the game, yet we're separate from each other.
Yeah, we're separate from each other. Oh god, that's loud. I'm turning down the volume.
Lower it down to 10%. That's how much I have it at. This motherfucker's slow. He's so slow. What is this? Oh, there we go. Now it's telling me to run.
Display options. FOV? There's an FOV slider in this game? Wait, what? It's only up to 10%?
The controls are so weird.
That's so stupid.
I don't think I'll ever get used to these controls.
Two times
compared to like, he's so slow. Oh my god. Wait, is there sensitivity for the things? Because he's fucking slow. Alright, let's see. Nope, there's no sensitivity. Okay.
Okay, so apparently I need my brightness at 100% because. Yeah, because apparently in the brightness settings, the first zombie icon needs to be a lot brighter than the second zombie icon. The second zombie icon has to be brighter than the third zombie icon, and the third zombie icon needs to be
Oh yeah, I put it
visible.
Up to 100 now.
Yeah.
There we go. Subtitles.
Oh, is that subtitles?
But, right here. Controls, you can't mess around with the sensitivity, so if your character's slow, he's slow.
You can't- oh! Wait, there's-
Wow,
there's
sensitivity.
There's sensitivity.
Where?
And under controls, and control options.
Control? Okay, I'm at control. Where? Like, I can't up the sensitivity, is what I'm saying.
No, I'm... Okay, look, there's controls, and then above controls is controller options.
Oh, my bad, I didn't see that. Sensitivity, it needs to be higher for sure, because I play Call
health.
Of Duty on
That's
a 12.
Aim assist.
It's a little bit better. I might have to put it all the way to 100.
Bonus content? What?
Aiming help? Oh, I saw that. I'm guessing we already have aiming help on.
So, apparently... What? There's a cricket bat sticker? So your bat has a sticker- Oh, yes, hello?
Did you just say, yes, hello?
Yeah, because you said hello. I'm like, what? Can you hear me?
I didn't say hello. I forgot what I said, but I didn't say hello.
So apparently, Zombie has a 1980s, mini
vibe.
Screen.
If you go to bonus content, or
you see my stream, one of the two.
This is so British. It said, use a torch, but, yo, we all know that's a flashlight in America.
Yeah.
Is that a zombie? Are there zombies
So there's two. There is normal mode and there's survival mode.
So apparently, I have to escape from these zombies. Can I go through here? No. Do they see me? Oh, fuck off.
Survival mode
Literally, there is jump scares and you know how I hate jump scares.
Oh, great.
Yeah. Oh. Okay. So that was a prologue. All right.
So apparently, survival mode, you play only as one character, and when you die, the game is over.
Is that the one that I picked? Oh, wait, no. That's like after you press if you want chicken or normal survival, right?
No. There's two. There's normal and there's survival. You picked normal chicken.
Oh, I have a trophy. Oh.
Yeah, I picked...
I picked normal.
Yeah, I picked normal too because survival is if you die, game is over.
Wait, so after I die, the game's over?
Only if you're playing on survival mode. Since you're playing on normal mode, you're fine.
Oh, I played normal. Alright, cool.
Yeah, but like I said...
What is this, Ubisoft? I'm pretty sure the Wii U was supposed to have better graphics than this.
At the time, no one complained because it was a new console,
Yeah, you're right, but... Now that we have better consoles like the PS4,
PS4 spoiled us. Okay, the PS4 spoiled us.
It really did. I appreciate it.
I appreciate the spoiling.
Key card required.
I'm telling you this now.
So you get a map.
There's a game on the GameCube that I absolutely love. It's an RPG by Square Enix. To this day, I still say it looks amazing.
Which game?
It's called Baten Kaitos. It's a game on the GameCube. Mm-hmm. And it's to this day, I still say it looks amazing.
Oh, okay. Alright, now I can look at the monitors. Alright. So, use keycard? Keycard required. Oh, I'm stupid. There's a map, and I'm not even using it.
Yes, you.
Oh shit.
Yes, you. Get my eyes on you. Follow my voice in the tube.
Oh yeah, that's the guy.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm in the safe house. You'll eventually get there. Oh, I'll stay in the safe house and you let me know when you're at the safe house and I already have to turn on the lights so we can go on from there.
Hey, awesome. Okay. Yeah, because the cousin just ended. So now I'm running. Or trying
run,
to
boy,
run.
Run.
It's so dumb. I have to hold down the L button or not button, the run button.
Yeah, that's why I said the controls are a little bit weird.
Wait, crouch is X? What?
I'm telling you, they're so weird.
Oh my gosh. At least, Dying Light has weird controls, but this is ridiculous.
Dying Light has, yeah, it was weird at first, but you got used to them. I feel like these are just weird.
Yeah, okay, so right now, I just went through the vent. I fell down on a mattress. I'm going through a nail barricade. What? I need a hammer. Okay, then is there anything else around here I can loot, I guess? Nothing here? Nope, okay then. Open the door. That's a jump scare. Is there a zombie on the floor that moves?
It's like they scream loud and it scared the fuck out of me. Like I was just like, what's gonna happen? And all of a sudden I hear.
Is she still alive?
He's gone quiet.
I'm terrified. I'm honestly terrified. You know what? I'm putting the volume a lot lower. I hate storm scares with a burning passion. So then put it on 10, like
welcome
you said.
Welcome to my world.
You know, just so that the screams won't kill my
ears. Yeah, I put it at 10% because it was way too loud. Like, if you can play at the volume that it originally gave you, you are something else.
You love being scared, which there are people like that who love getting scared.
I mean, I actually wanted to go to Universal Studios, the scare thing, because that's pretty cool when you're with your friends, but...
Oh, fuck no.
I don't know.
Fuck all of you. Yeah. Fuck all your faces. Fuck your faces. Yo.
Yeah,
okay, so now I'm at the zombie screen. Where is it? Zombie.
Yeah.
And now it's loading this crap game.
Did you see the graphics?
The graphics, yeah,
aren't that great.
For 2012, but for 2012, it's somewhat passable in the Wii U.
Somewhat. You're right. Somewhat, but not really. Because there are better games than that.
Okay, I'm at the safe house.
Alright, well, turn on the when you turn on the generator, let me know so I can just start moving.
Ah, generator. Okay, then. Where the... key card. I don't have a fucking key card.
Yes, I found a ring. It's not a wolf.
A wolf.
But it's a lion.
Where do you see that at?
I'm talking about, remember how I said I wanted to buy a ring?
Ah! Okay.
You're so confused, yeah.
What
it's,
the fuck
it's
was
like,
that?
It's size 6.5. So I guess it would be for my middle finger. Which I'm fine with, because I don't have a ring that can fit my middle finger.
Oh, wait. Wait, how small is your finger again, you said?
What is it? My index finger and the other ones are, minus the two middle fingers, are 5, and then my middle fingers both are 6.
And that is small? I turned on the generator.
Yeah, it's small. Alright, cool. So I guess I'll do what the guy told me to do after
Name
we look
79
at the
Devon Bush? What?
Press 3, use your torch. Toggle high beam. Why, is there a zombie out here?
I don't know why, yes. but I'm getting like Dying Light vibes.
I would you want to bet I'm just gonna die instantly?
I honestly think that's gonna happen.
I do too, because shit, I suck at shit like this, and you know this, because I kind of panic, especially in zombie games, and yeah, Wolfie, no good Wolfie.
Well, yeah, but.
My name may be Wolfie, or my nickname may be Wolfie, but doesn't mean
I'm actually a chicken.
Vicious and as strong as a wolf. Emotionally, yes. As a person, no.
Emotionally, yes. Person, not so much.
Emotionally and mentally, yes. But as a person, I'm kind of a scaredy cat.
I'm kind of a scaredy cat.
Yeah. I hate jump scares. Fuck jump scares.
Okay, you want something that would terrify the hell out of you?
Oh, you have a ping radar. Oh, what the fuck? This is interesting. Okay. What will terrify me?
Hello. So one day, we were out with my mom. We were driving home.
Oh, fuck this guy.
I think this was back where, I think when I first met you. I think when I first met you and Danny and everybody else. We were driving back home, and I saw a billboard of some horror crap.
Mm-hmm. Bob is your best friend.
And I told Mom, what the hell is that? Like, and then, like, and when I read it, it said, like, some sort of, like, new horror theme park or whatever.
A horror theme park?
And I'm like, what the fuck? Like, a horror theme park, the heck? And Mom was telling me, oh, it's Busch Gardens with the whole Hollow Scream crap. And then,
oh yeah, I was gonna go with my brother. Wait, what's that? Oh, that's me. Wait, what? No, what the fuck is that? Why is it moving? Oh, never mind. I'm fucking stupid. But I was gonna go, but my brother decided not to go because I think he had to do something. So yeah, we didn't end up going.
Ah, okay. Well, in this, and then Mom was like, oh, just a thing for our Hollow Scream or whatever, and. Mm-hmm. And mom, I'm like, Mom, that's not no Hollow Scream nonsense. Hold up, don't give me a jump scare. I remember this scene from a Let's Play. You're gonna grab the bat and he's gonna wake up and you're gonna try and bite you or some shit.
Oh, you're there already? Damn. I finished it just now. Or not just now, I'm doing like a few. I picked up his shit and now I'm back with him on theirs.
Damn, a headshot, look at that shit. Just bash his head in.
I know, you can see his brains and shit. Well, yeah. I'll save, because you need to save once in a while.
Open your backpack.
Did you get the achievement? Bob is your best friend?
Bob is your best friend, yeah. Got a pistol in here.
Yeah, I took
no
it out.
With no silencer. Of course, you took it out.
I mean, you know, you gotta. Oh, you can assign them to keys. So this is the gun, and this is the bat. Oh, okay, that's pretty cool. So if you go into your backpack, right? And if you press the D-pad, you can assign which ones.
Oh shit! Yeah.
Like let's say left and right for whichever weapon. So I have the cricket bat out right now. Where the fuck is this key card? Oh. What's this? Oh, you can empty out slots in here.
Okay. Aiming is it? Aiming isn't even aiming. It's just like a hip fire.
Yeah, exactly. It's like, yeah, like you said, hip fire. What's this? Activate. Oh, but, you can. Eventually you can upgrade your gun.
I think it was on the Wii U version, when you go look into your backpack, the backpack is on the Wii pad.
Yeah, it's on the Wii pad, which I found really cool for, you know, the Wii U.
Yeah, but that's also to terrify you, because that means that you'd be looking at the Wii pad, and what if on the screen, on the game, as long as it's in your face? So by the time you look at the screen, to see a screen full of zombie, you're like, oh shit, the fuck that, and you lose your mind.
I'm nervous. Okay, so it's time to go out.
What's over here, though?
What's this? Do I want to do this? Check your radar.
Brought to you by how contrary we are in the game, because we're terrified.
I'm probably gonna die right here. I have a feeling.
Oh gosh, well, don't say that to yourself.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, hello, bitch. Okay. You said check your radar, but is that it? No, there's one more. He's in this room, locked in. I'm guessing.
Son of a bitch, I can't run and like move my camera at the same time without this fucker. Like, time for your first
field trip. Those cameras won't. These are so there's like so many fucking controls.
Oh, my first field trip. Great.
I hear a zombie. It's this guy, isn't it? See a jump scare?
I can't use guns. I know. Really? That's DLC putting some sexy girl on my fucking cricket bat.
Wait, what?
There's a DLC thing. It's just bonus content where you can put different images on your cricket bat.
Wow, this is such a great game. Those graphics. This guy literally like glitched into it. Like, oh, I don't even know how to explain. It's just fucking weird.
Yeah, you know what? I don't trust zombies that lay on the ground. So whenever I see one, I'm bashing their head in.
Yeah, you might want to do that. Was I supposed to push this out of the way just for fuck's sakes? Wait, what am I saying? Just open it. Eventually, you can barricade doors.
I found two handgun ammo.
Where in your looting places now?
Yeah, because I'm looting off of the people that.
Oh, you're on your first adventure.
Yeah.
Oh, that's where I'm at too. But I'm like being really careful and very slow. So you may breeze through it more easily than I do.
Yeah,
right now. Oh, I found the key card.
Yeah, right now I found five more handgun ammo and some suitcases that are like.
The fuck! The only thing I found is a key card. You're lucky.
Well, that's because you want to get this shit over done with. I'm here to actually take my time to look through this crap.
Yeah, crap. Exactly. I've been searching all the areas. This guy had shit.
I see a zombie, and I have 400 bullets, I think, in this turret.
Oh, I killed them. Yeah, there's not a lot of them.
There's a lot of them? What? There's two of them, right? There's two for me. There's only two.
Yeah, but there's not going to be, like, a whole lot of them.
Yeah, apparently on the Wii U, when you use the turret, The iron sights are like on, it's on the Wii pad,
Yeah.
which
Which
is
that's
pretty
pretty cool.
cool. Yeah.
I'm gonna go this way, because I'm guessing this is where you were, like, to loot shit.
Like the moment I left the thing,
Did you go left or right?
I just looked around. All those dead bodies, I just, like looted. Oh,
Oh
I
shit, this
heard a
is the
zombie.
area that
Oh
you come
shit.
up from the story
There's a
being.
zombie stuck watching TV.
What? Where the fuck did you go? You're like searching the whole area?
Yeah, I'm taking my time for searching the whole area.
Oh, so you went down as well, didn't you?
No, I'm still on the second floor.
Oh, what the fuck? Maybe it's different for every person.
Well, it's the same
I gotta loot
level.
these zombies, don't I? Yeah, you gotta loot these zombies,
Hold on,
okay.
look, hold up.
Them ragdoll
So,
physics on those fucking zombies, though, Jesus.
the moment you leave, the safe house, you go to your right, and there's a door that needs a key card. And
Yeah, there's and
then,
then there's like a zombie in one of the rooms, right?
yeah, there's only one of the rooms. There's another
Yeah, I
door
killed him.
where there's that has two underground
Barricades?
symbols. It says like underground on the walls. And there's a door
The fuck? I'm blind.
between.
I probably didn't see that.
Hold on. I'm gonna send it to you. Hold up. You've probably seen it, but I'm giving. Yeah.
I looted him.
Yeah, I need to.
Dun, dun,
Yeah,
dun,
I
dun,
need to push
dun.
the cabinet because apparently the cabinet is blocking the door.
Remove barricade. Need hammer. Oh, shit. Okay. Yeah, I think the loot is like randomly generated, because I didn't find that much loot except the key card, which is what I needed.
Didn't you find the suitcases that are on the ground?
Oh, you can loot those? Oh,
Yeah.
okay. I didn't know that. Oh, yeah, there's the handgun ammo. My bad. If anyone's watching this and they play this game, they're probably cringing so badly at me right now.
I'm using the scanner, and
At least
it's
it's your screen and not mine.
oh my gosh. Yeah, but then but you hopefully are gonna stream sometime.
Yeah, when I decide to upgrade my internet, make it better and
Oh, fuck
shit,
your
I will
shit.
definitely stream and hopefully grab some people's attentions, because why the fuck not?
I thought I could stealth kill her, but she turned her she heard me and turned around.
I know in the future, I'm probably just gonna, like, because I'm that type of nerd, to save up money and make a, like, if I ever get a bigger room, to make, like, a little gaming setup area.
Amen to that.
That'd be pretty fun. It's my work on time to team
I
up
would
with a
so
bunch of
help you out. I'd be
hilltoppers,
like,
bald ruins.
hey, do you need help with that? Yeah, I would so help you out with that.
Right. Yeah, it was, I think it was me and Waffles, or we were talking about, like, if we ever, like, if any of our friends or whatever ever had to come down and we got like a place, it may be like a house or a big apartment, we would definitely like have everyone in like separate different rooms and stuff, and like be live streamers and shit. That'd be pretty fun. And just have like our own gaming room setups and shit. That'd be pretty cool.
Have your own place and everyone has their own room and
Kind of
stuff.
like a, I guess, kind of not like, I'm not gonna say like phase or whatever, but kind of like a whole team like that.
Because
But we're all
Gold
friends and
Glove
shit.
used to do that. Gold Glove was sharing a house with his friend with I think you know him maybe. Jericho. He
Shit,
had
no.
he shared a house with Jericho, he shared a house with T Martin. And some other
It's actually, I
YouTubers.
mean, it seems really fun. Oh, I know a lot of people will be like, oh, you're up on each other's personal space and shit, but it should be really fun to do stuff like that, you know, with your friends.
Yeah, most definitely. Like, obviously, you gotta
Can I kill
think
this
about
rat?
it, because
I want to kill this rat.
I teamed up
This
with a
is my
bunch of
mission for
no
today.
hopers called the
Oh, there's a
Ravens and
gun.
Z.
Hello.
I helped them
Oh,
fortify
firing speed
their
upgrade.
skills because we knew this
And I
was
found some snack. Some chocolate.
that rat though.
Chocolate! Chocolate!
Chocolate!
Bad chocolate on the floor. The fuck is this? What is this? Oh my god, that food, it's rotten as fuck.
I found more ammo.
Oh, hello?
I found anybody in this medic. Room? I found a huge medic.
Oh my god, this light, literally, I have the brightness all the way up to 100, but this light, this fucking flashlight is terrible that this guy has.
Wolfie.
Oh, hello.
I found a person that's hanging.
Mm-hmm, I killed him. I hit him with the bat so I could loot him.
Wait, what? They're alive?
Oh, cutscene. No, he's dead, but I just hit him with the bat.
Okay, you know what? Let me just shoot him in the head.
No, you're gonna waste bullet ammo when he's not alive. Ammo is precious.
I bashed him in the head.
Yeah, you get to loot, which is pretty cool.
Cake? It's called... Yeah. I found cake, but it's a gum? What is this?
It must have been it must have been what I picked up earlier. I didn't really read it.
It's a pack of gum. I got chocolate off the floor. Or some shit.
You can eat gum? Wow.
I don't know what it is because it looks like a pack of gum, but it's cake.
Huh.
I could go.
This is an old video game, so you know.
I could go downstairs, or I could stay up here and look at the other people that are up here. Let me go down this hall.
I'm looting.
Okay, this place is so fucking dark. I swear, this place is so dark.
I know, the flashlight doesn't even, like, help that much. It's so bad.
I know, but, like, when I open the door, darkness. I'm like, oh, why is it so dark in here? Flashlight is like,
Scan for remote hack. Okay. Yeah, I don't understand the whole scanner thing.
Oh, the scanner?
Yeah, it's just weird. I mean, it's for the guy to help you, but it's still weird. Oh, I see zombies.
I scanned the door and it said smart map. And it said smart map updated.
Mm-hmm. Can I? Oh, I thought I could.
Oh shit! I found chocolate on the floor.
Yeah, it's the chocolate that I was like chocolate.
Chocolate.
Okay, well, so we're out of the subway or whatever the fuck you want to call it.
I'm still in here because I'm looking around. Take my time.
Oh my god! What is that screaming?
I exited.
That screaming! Fuck this.
Screaming right now is just a loading screen with showing people walking around the city.
Oh no! Just wait until you get out. There's like a zombie moaning and screaming. It's scary. I'm just gonna stay by these stairs because I'm a fucking scared cat. Even though it's a video game, I fucking hate the noise. Okay, I'm gonna grow some imaginary balls and go.
Grow some imaginary balls and just go.
It's that? Oh, there's three of them over there. No, there's not three. There's more than three. Fuck that.
You know that I was actually thinking about the whole house thing with a friend of mine. My friend from Colorado, she was talking to me about that, about how she would love to be in a big house with her friends and stuff. Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, that'd be pretty dope.
Yeah. But obviously, like you gotta think that things are gonna be different. Like, everyone gotta do their part in the house, you know, like,
right.
Buy groceries, all that shit.
You're a goner,
it's like,
out there.
It's like the creatures. The creatures have their own house, but they all do their part. Like, they all go out shopping for, like, you know, food and
yeah,
shit.
Exactly.
Yeah. Scan for remote hack.
Alright. I guess I gotta kill this zombie. Is he stupid? That seems like a really dumb question to ask.
What?
Is he stupid? Bash your head in! Oh my god, you're an ugly fucker!
Is he stupid?
But you dead. Oh wow. I love the ragdoll physics when they're dead. They like spread eagle.
They're spread eagle.
They just spread eagle their arms and legs. Alright, let's open this. I'm just gonna close this. Why do I feel like...
Okay, so now...
As soon as I go in here...
I'm on Hanbury Lane? Oh, now I hear the screaming you're talking about.
Yeah. Have a gander. I got a med pickaxe.
I think I prefer Dying Light screams.
Yeah, I definitely do.
Because that is just like, you know, you're not Crane. You can't do half the shit Crane can.
I hate how everything is so slow like that. Jesus. I need a lockpick for that. Okay, so I gotta use the manhole cover.
Okay, can y'all stop screaming, please?
It's so annoying, right?
Yeah, like, god damn. I prefer nightmares compared to you guys, damn.
Definitely. Buckingham. Okay, so this isn't, I was gonna say Brighton. Brighton is not where I'm guessing these people are located at. They're in London.
Oh no, I need to look around for shit.
It's
Okay, the sensitivity is a little bit too slow. I need to raise
so
it.
slow. I'm so used to my high sensitivity, like on Black Ops and Dying Light and stuff.
Oh
I don't think I
yeah.
even toyed around with the what is it? Ooh, I found some mines.
Yeah, no, 70% is not good either. I need to raise it again.
No, you just put it all the way to 100.
To 100, let me see 100. Okay.
Better than
It's
nothing.
on 100. Okay, that's somewhat of an improvement.
Right.
It's not even that
I've got a
good.
firing. Did you get the firing upgrade from the floor
Fire
for the gun?
upgrade.
Yeah, it's back where you get the chocolate. It's on the floor. You have to look very carefully because this game,
What?
I don't know. Yeah, it was on the floor. It's a firing upgrade for your gun.
Oh dang, I got
You might
that.
want to go.
Mom,
You might want to go back
I was
home.
trying to tell you that this is the Scarlet Spider. That this was the one that's gonna be in the Spider-Man show.
I thought your sister was in the
You were
video
trying to
game.
see about this Spider-Man.
Honey. And they're the same person.
I know, but this is a Ben Reilly
They're
Spider-Man.
the same person.
What? You gonna say something?
Let me see.
For the voice in the video game, I was like, what the fuck is that?
Was a clone. Oh, okay.
I gotta stretch. Fuck.
Okay, you
Alright,
better give me that
activate.
fucking firing upgrade, piece of shit game. Where is that crap? Oh, I see it.
Found it.
It looks like a fucking SMG.
Alright, where do I have to go? I have to go this way. Okay. What the fuck literally made me go into the manhole cover just to go back to the manhole cover? Oh my god, fuck off.
Wait, what? That makes no sense. What did you just say?
You'll see what I mean afterwards. After you find the shortcut.
It's weird. Wait, can you apply the fire upgrade now, or is that later?
When you take the shortcut, you go back to the safe house, so yeah, you can apply it afterwards. You just gotta take it to the workbench and just fix it.
Okay. That moment where you want to be an idiot and go to the zombies with your cricket bat.
I ignored those bitches.
You just walked past the working junction box, by the way.
Right,
That's a
so this is
camera,
open now?
in case you
Oh.
never noticed one
I don't
before.
trust you. Yep, you're alive, you fucker.
Shut up, you cameraman. Jeez, because I don't fucking know what a camera box is.
I
That's my
hate when they,
shit.
dude, when they stand up, they look like, I don't even know, like their mouth just opens up super big and it's really creepy, even though it's an old game.
Yeah.
Excellent. Your smart
Fuck off,
IQ is
zombies.
noted.
Oh my
Good
god!
map.
The terror!
Good map.
The horror! The game is so old that the zombies look scary!
Wait, what the fuck? Was that even sarcasm, Wolfie?
Yes.
Oh my god. The fuck?
Alright. Oh, there's zombies over there.
Did
Fuck. Alright.
did you hear him?
What'd you say?
When you go you go near the crowd of zombies that's like right there when you leave the safe house, he says, whoa, where are you going? That's a bloody horde right there. Are you sure you can do that? It's your life.
So there's two zombies here. Should I? I think you just have to go for them, I
I
guess.
found a
One's
flare.
missing a leg. I didn't use the flare, I saved the flare.
There's a house right
I should
here.
really put Because you can just hit the guy with your bat. But this flare, I should put it... I can't. Fuck.
There's an apartment that has an open door. And it's a... Right. What? Why is it even open then? Why is it... Why is it even a thing? Like, why have an open apartment with nothing inside?
Wow, this zombie bitch is really annoying. I gotta loot her.
I'm scanning a lot of things right now.
She had some sodas. Where's the other guy? Here he is. Beat the shit out of you. How is you not? There you go.
Can't even sneak up on zombies.
It doesn't really work from what I see. From what I can see, like, they won't see you, but as soon as you try to like hit them, they'll turn around.
Yeah, I just want to like. Oh shit! I can just walk right past. I can sneak past them.
Yeah.
There's those a fence that. They can go under to avoid him completely.
Really? I killed him. Yeah, I think he had loot on him, I'm not sure.
Door to the safe house. Yeah, no. Since you said he has loot on him, I'm gonna go and kill him.
I think he has loot on him. There's items up here that I missed. Because I used the scanner.
I'm walking really slowly towards him. Oh, he saw me. Bitch.
I found more flares.
I bashed his head in, and his head now has like a dent in it.
Yeah. Oh, wow. That is... Oh, my God. Dying Light can take better falls than that.
What, did you get hurt by a fall damage?
Yeah, it was so stupid, though. It was, like, such a small fall. Alright, so there's a whole lot of flares, like, on the floor, or, like, around the area, but you can only have, like, 3 on you at a time.
Yeah, right now... That's pretty annoying. Right now, I can't, pull down a ladder the ladder's up there. I can't do anything about it.
Oh, you can't use the ladder at all.
It's dumb.
What the fuck?
And there's things up there, too, I think.
Wait, what? Oh, fuck! Fuck! Fuck!
What?
No! I might die here! Fuck! I don't know how to... Close it!
No escape.
Fuck.
I found a medium medic pack.
Okay, this is worrying,
What happened?
Opened. What?
So it's a fast...
You'll see it once you get to that area. Oh my god, this is...
It's a fast travel system to the safe house?
Oh. Fuck off. I didn't know you were there.
I'm in the safe house.
Yeah, that's Oh! He's fucking alive!
Oh, someone's in your mind.
Yes.
Wait,
I need to eat.
What? I need to...
Fuck off.
You take the fucking sewer just to go back inside it?
Yeah. That's why I was saying earlier and you were like, what?
Unless I was an idiot and I didn't read or this is what he was saying. And I went down there for nothing.
Alright, so I gotta loot him. Alright, cool. I hate how little space you have for inventory.
Oh shit! Close the door. So you can break down doors? Fuck your shit. Eat my.
Are you at that part yet?
Yeah,
the jump
scare.
Yeah. That's why I kinda like. Panicked earlier.
Wait, because of one zombie, Wolfie?
I haven't played this game, okay? Don't judge me.
I thought it was I thought you were like getting raped by a horde of zombies. Like, what?
Nah, it was probably worse than that, but you know. What the fuck am I supposed to pick up? It said pick up, but. Oh, there you go. Planks. Your moon barricade.
This is like nightmare. The nightmare is from Dying Light. Like, you need to turn off your stuff to for the firm to like not notice you.
Yeah.
There's a bunch of fire, but I can't pick them up because my inventory is full.
Who the fuck is alive in here? Well, it's ping. No one.
What can I even do with all this crap? Right now I have 26 handgun ammo in total.
Oh, there's a teddy bear on the floor. You're alive, you bitch. I don't trust anyone laying down the floor unless it says loot.
I know, right?
At least, is there a lot to loot in here? Doesn't seem like it.
What do flares do? Did it grab your attention?
Yeah, you can use it as a distraction. This guy's still alive, aren't you?
How do you toss this fucking thing?
I haven't even used it. It'll be interesting to see how. What is this, milk? Yeah, I don't think I'll need that right now. Yeah, there's something here. To be honest, if I had to barricade myself, there was a zombie apocalypse, it'd probably be like a Sam's Club.
A Sam's Club.
Or a BJ.
Great.
Pause the game.
I just burned two zombies alive.
You can burn them alive?
Yeah, because I threw a flare and he went through the into an explosive arrow. I mean, the barrel. And I shot the barrel and they ran to the barrel and blew up.
Oh shit. What is this? Oh shit, I got bad hiccups. Okay, so. Hello, anybody home? Close this door.
Yeah, hold on.
Alright. Pick up, loot. 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 There's nothing in. Oh, what the fuck? Why make me loot when there's nothing here?
So apparently someone had the closed captions on, and the big black word just had covered the whole damn screen. So Dad didn't know how to turn it off, so I had to go over there and turn it off for him.
Ah.
Yep.
Sometimes parents, I always joke around, I'm like, you guys act like you're old already. Because, like, they can't, sometimes they don't know how to mess with things.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Like, they don't know how to find the problem themselves.
Mm-hmm.
So instead of going through the trouble of, you know, oh, crap. I thought that. That fall was gonna hurt me, like you said, since you got fall damage. So I thought that I was gonna get fall damage too, but nope, I'm fine.
Is this the box? Must be the box. Yeah, there you go. Alright. Take a look at my what? The keypad? What the fuck? Sir, I don't understand what you're trying to say. Oh, okay. So where the fuck am I supposed to go? Out of here, I'm guessing. No! Oh fuck!
Wolfie, damn, hot damn.
Oh my god, fucking
did you die?
Game. No. Oh my god.
What happened?
I have never been so scared by a game. What the fuck? That guy wasn't never there before. And he just fucking came out of nowhere, and the fucking sound he made scared me, and I jumped. If I was streaming and I would have had a face cam, that would have been fucking terrible.
I would probably laugh my ass off.
You probably would, dude. I jumped with the control. I thought I was going to throw the control at the TV for a second.
Okay, what the heck? So it says Waffles got on, but on the live stream, it's a big black box.
On the live stream, it's a big black box. What the fuck? Okay, that's weird. It's a small box now, so I don't...
Yeah, I don't know. So apparently some zombie loaded in late and scared crap out of you.
I think he was meant to spawn in there for a jump scare.
For a jump scare, probably that was it.
I can't wait till he gets you.
Oh fuck you, man. I'm now. Oh no, man. I hate you right now. Now I'm paranoid.
So. When I die, I'm gonna stop playing the game because I swear these jumps. What the fuck?
I might play a bit more if I get.
Oh
if
no!
I get into it.
Fuck off! I gotta get out of here. Oh shit! No! 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 Fuck this game! Fuck this game!
Fuck this game! I'm out. Fuck this game out.
Basically, fucking run, you dick.
What? The alarm going off.
Oh, fuck.
Get inside of what? Get inside of where?
I hate games that make me run. Get inside the door. A zombie will come out. You have to avoid him and get in there. Dude,
oh, shit, there's more. There's more of them. There's more of them. Crap.
Get inside the house that zombie broke out of.
I know. I'm trying to.
I don't even, dude, to be honest, I don't care if it's an old game. It's actually really good with jump scares, and I'm anxious as shit. My anxiety is crazy. I don't know if I should continue playing. Oh my god. Hold up. I'll take a breather. That shit was scary as fuck, actually.
I ran past him. Oh my god.
I'm still laughing at my jump scare. That shit was fucking hilarious. If I could have seen myself, I probably would have been laughing my ass off. Oh gosh.
Oh my god. I thought I was gonna die right there. Oh shit. This bitch is still alive. She's hanging, but she's still alive.
Yeah.
I need it to heal, like, now.
Jesus. Oh god, I'm so done.
Wait, was the guy that went to the door what scared you, or...?
No, you'll see. I'm just gonna wait for you to get jump scared.
No, I hate you so much right now, I hate you so much right now. Okay, where's the wood? What wood do you want? Wait, remove barricade. Need planks. What? Didn't I just get... Oh, son of a bitch. Who the hell is screaming? I'm in the market right now.
Yeah.
Remove a bar.
No, don't remove it.
I already did it.
You have to go down. Crap. That's like afterwards, after you finish what you're looking for.
Why is everybody screaming? Why do y'all need to scream? What do you accomplish by screaming? I hate you something right now. I don't know what it is that scared you. I don't know what's gonna happen to me.
We'll see.
Oh shit, you're still alive, you bitch.
They're just like waiting.
Fuck you, Wolfie. Oh my gosh. Okay, why is this? Oh shit, did someone do that fucking thing? Eat my cricket bat. It's just not dying light. It's just not dying light.
Nope, it isn't.
Hold up. Oh my gosh.
Let me know when you're scanning the box, by the way.
Standing in the box.
Scanning the box? There's a box that you have to scan.
A box I have to scan, that's great. Right now, I'm losing my mind. So, there is no.
Have you gone downstairs?
No, I'm still in the market. Oh, now I'm going downstairs.
Yeah, go. There you go.
What camera back online? Son of a bitch. Anything in here I need to scan? Anything? Okay, there's this. This is a loot crap? Oh, this is loot. Okay. No, there's nothing inside here. Great. Wasted time.
Wait, what happened? Did you go down there?
I'm going to the box. Right here at the box.
Oh, okay.
Fuck you, dead fuck you. Wanna be dead zombie?
Don't wanna be dead zombie.
Yeah, they're dead. Yeah, sure, I'll believe that. Can I tune that work?
Good. Oh, sorry.
You're just waiting for me to get scared.
Yeah.
I hate you so much right now.
I swear, if you don't have the reaction that I expect, I'll be so mad.
Yo, holy shit, right here.
What the fuck? That was your reaction?
Yes. I thought it was something. I thought that, like they force you into a jump scare, but no, it was just a zombie at the top of the stairs.
Oh my god. Thing is, I wasn't expecting anything. So I'm just like all here, la 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 la, and then this motherfucker shows up out of nowhere screaming.
It was scary because you ran into him.
Mhm.
That's probably what you did. There's something in here. I found a spread upgrade.
Oh, there's a horde approaching.
I found a spread upgrade for.
Pull up. I need a save. I mean, before. Oh shit! It's not safe to sleep. What you mean, Ben? Where the fuck am I supposed to go?
I found another upgrade. You're here?
Oh, dude, where the fuck am I supposed to go?
I'm gonna eat stuff again because I'm terrified of dying out there.
I don't understand. What the fuck? Ah, what the fuck? What am I supposed to do? I'm probably gonna die.
What the fuck? Get out of there. How do I get out of here? Oh crap.
Fucking bitch. Fuck you. What the fuck, this bitch? How many more hits does she need? Oh fuck, nope. I'm gone.
I went under defense.
Dude, what the fuck am I supposed to do? Go through here? Is he gonna open the door? No, he's probably fucking not. Like, he didn't even open the door. Oh my god, where the hell am I supposed to go?
I went to the safe house.
Remove barricade. Fuck, go. Go. Oh!
What, are there zombies in the barricade?
Close. Oh, dude. I probably just fucking trapped myself.
I'm back at the safe house.
I'm 100% sure that I just fucking trapped myself and,
check my radar. What the fuck did you do to me, you whore?
You whore. What are you this bitch came in! What's my gun?
Are you supposed to kill these bastards?
Reload. Fucking bitch, get off me. Dude, where the hell am I even supposed to go? Like, the map doesn't even tell me.
Maybe you gotta kill these bastards? I don't fucking know.
Dude. Maybe? I don't even know.
That's what I'm doing. I'm killing them. They're all, like, falling in and stuff. His scream, he's like,
she the last one? Yeah, okay, so you do have to kill him.
Get in, so all you do is kill them.
I guess so.
Not your neighbor, your friend, your relatives. They're all dead, and those things wearing their faces are not human.
Where the fuck are these fuckers coming from?
Why can't I go back into the safe house?
Yeah, you can't go back into the safe house, which is really annoying. Fuck off. Where? Bill's kit? Headshot. Here's the other one.
I had to finish them off. What the fuck?
Shit. Alright. Fuck off.
Move barricade. I found some planks. A key card.
Okay, so I think I killed all of them. He said take a break.
Yeah, for me he said that I'd have finished them off.
Mm-hmm. Now he's telling me to take a nap.
I killed them all. Take a break. You earned it. Of course I fucking did.
Some sleep now. A little nap will do you the world of good.
You think? A little nap is that's what? Oh, it's just a manhole. This green is just a fucking manhole. Fuck your manholes.
Okay. I think
it's time we got eyes on Buckingham Palace and took a look around. You might even be able to sneak inside if they're distracted, keeping the infected out.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna stop playing the game here, because I already saved it. So I'll do that.
Yeah, I just saved it too.
Ah, fucking game.
Oh, that was something else.
Even though it's an old game, it's pretty good with jump scares.
Yeah.
At least for me, I guess it fucking can scare me.
Oh my gosh. So wait, is this game all you downloaded out of the games that are free to download, or? Okay. I'm only asking because apparently that game Dead Star that was playing earlier. It's a really good space shooter, but the downside is that it's only the single player is the single player is only the tutorial and free play. There is no career or campaign. There's not even a story. Nothing like that. There's not even a level system, right. like world one, level one, whatever. It's after the tutorial. It's basically a PvP. You know, they're gonna be a 5-on-5 and maybe 10-on-10 or something like that. And you play as ships, and you can upgrade your ship. You can upgrade these bases. Like imagine domination from Call of Duty. You know, you gotta dominate each base, upgrade the bases so that you can conquer the bases. So that by the time you're strong enough with your army or whatever, you can attack the enemy base with a strong enough team or whatever. And I was playing it, but it took forever to find a match. And when I did find a match, people left because they didn't want to ready up. So, yeah. And maybe I don't know because I know you have the same taste or something. But maybe you'll like it. You know, it's a stress reliever. It's not nothing crazy.
Right.
It's not anything crazy. How much megabytes is it? I think it's like a few gigabytes. It's not even that big of a game. So, what you gonna do? You gonna jump onto the Dying Light or jump onto the Black Ops 3? What are we gonna do?
I think maybe Black Ops because I still need to work on the hero armor.
Amen to that. Amen to that. I know that. I know this. So wait, what happens when I switch over to Call of Duty? The following application. I don't know if I switch to Call of Duty, it's gonna end the stream because the stream's on Zombi. I think it will. Which, yeah, hold on. Let me see if I can. Hold on, 1 second, peoples.